Well, the man, many would say, is in the center of the controversy here. Justice Raghupathy joins us now on NDTV. So thank you for joining us. You have already said in your letter, you've named the minister, Raja, as someone who tried to influence you in that anticipatory bail plea hearing. But the Chief Justice of the former Chief Justice of the Supreme Court has said, Justice Balakrishnan has said, that no such name was received in the communication sent to him by the Madras High Court Chief Justice.
No comments. Please, get the contents of the letter and it will explain itself.
So in the judgment on page 41 of the recent Madras High Court judgment in the case, your letter is reproduced, wherein clearly you have said that the minister, A. Raja, was waiting on the phone line, but you refused to speak to him and said the case would be disposed of on merit. Is that what was sent to the...
Yeah, that is the contents of the letter.
Does it make you feel sad, sir, that a former Chief Justice has actually said that the name was not sent to him, although you have very clearly and transparently put that on record?
No comments.
What would you like to say? I mean, now that this controversy, former Chief Justice of India and the former Chief Justice of the Madras High Court have now taken diametrically opposite views and have given opposite statements.
Now that His Lordship Justice Gokhale has clarified, everything is clear now. And as such, now there is no controversy. Majesty of law has been upheld. I am of the view, truth only will triumph.
Do you feel vindicated now, sir, having been transparent right from day one?
Thankful to you.
That you've been vindicated by Justice Gokhale coming out in the open and saying that forwarded.
That is the real truth, he has come out. Nothing else. That is what had happened, it has come out. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.